well prepared. I'm actually prepared. I just gotta do this. Gotta do this. Hello. I was not prepared. I lied. I'm sorry. All right, stream's over. One sec. There we go. Now we're fixed. Hi guys, how are you? Wow, I know, I'm sorry. I'm such a disgrace lying to you. Just so completely, like, about it. I'm so sorry. Earwiggle. I forgot to open this in admin mode again. I need to open this in admin mode so I can actually do my stuff. Ah. I appreciate the cyberhound, Lictana. How are you? There's the handsome wolf we love. Where? Over there. Where's this handsome wolf, huh? Where? I don't see anyone. Pretty sure you must be a cat, because you're pretty lying right now. That was terrible, I'm sorry. I'll see myself out. Thank you, goodbye. Thank you, goodbye. I'll see myself out. You're all right, glad to hear it. No! Hold on, I gotta run his admin. How are you, Green Eagle? Congrats to the boy. My game just said congrats to the boy. Because here comes the boy. I mean, anyways, I will fight you, Kenny. You're handsome. I'll fight me for you, and then everything will be solved. There'll be no issues whatsoever. Trust me, that's how this works, right? Right? There we go, I'm back. Kind of. It kind of works. Hello. Oh, how are you guys? I am tired. I hear noises behind me, I was checking. What is this? Boop! You guys can't boop me. I won't allow it. Bite you. Bite me. I'm about to be a Meta Knight on you all, because if you keep booping me, I'm about to say, fight me. Dang it. Right, I had to boop him out. Well, betrayed by my boop. I keep hearing something, but I don't see anything. Oh my gosh, too many boops. Why would you boop? Why? Look at this face. Would you actually boop this face? I don't think so. Ow! Oi. Oi, non desco. Head pads, thank you. I can't get them like that. But how are you guys doing? How's everyone been? What you guys been up to? Hopefully you guys been having good times, good vibes, and now where everything's on fire. Alright, yep, this is fair. This is fair. Wah, you too. Today, guys. First off, how's audio? How's audio? I'm always gonna ask that. It's like the number one note. If there's ever an imposter on stream and I'm just like, audio is great today and I don't ask you guys, it's a fake. 100% it's a fake. Vote him out. Sus. Just eject that Keenan. It's getting hot in here. You're right. Are you trying to tell me to take off my clothes? Is that what you're trying to hint at me? I'm on to you. Audio was good? Okay, cool. This is a 4-hour playlist, so we should be good. Me? Never. That's never, never, never. Never, Nictana. I would never, ever, ever. And buns rise in the bakery? Why do you have bunnies in your bakery? Set the rabbits free. Put them out right now. No rabbits stuck inside the bakery. That's like, I don't know, but it's not okay. Let them out. Now. Right meow. But yeah, with this playlist should last us all stream. I don't know if we're gonna go for the full 4 hours. I am exhausted as heck. I liberated them from IHOP. Why does IHOP have bunnies? Weirdly enough, I could see that. That kind of makes sense, actually. Now that I'm thinking about it, IHOP having, like, bunny workers. That checks out. That checks out. I have to use the restroom. I just started, and I have to use the restroom. I hate this. Hate it. I've hated this for a while. I need to actually message my doctor. Anyways. Should we hop over to Super Mecha Champions and cause chaos and mayhem and, I don't know, maybe a little bit of bloodshed? They're making me carrot cake and bites you back. Wait, if the carrot cake bites you back, doesn't that mean, like, it's, like, alive? The cake is, like, a mimic? Where, like, normally you eat cake, but, like, in this world, like, the cake eats you? I can see it. Food mimics? Yeah, they're legit. I forgot there's, like, a mirror down here. There's also, like, a door down here, but I don't know what this door is for. Alright, anyways. I'm gonna go use the restroom really quick. So I'll be right back. You guys behave. Never mind. The game is not even set up yet. I will fix this. There you go. Cool. Alright. Be right back, guys. I need to use the restroom just like for like 5 seconds. Cyber, I saw you moving. I literally just got back and saw you moving. You're not slick. Just saw you. Oi! You know what, Cyber? Where'd you go?
Subscription received.
Talk to you. Thank you so much for the resub. I appreciate you. Times the Wolf has bonded love for you. Dang, 23. That's almost 2 years. Gone. Vanished. You sticker. You do anything. You do any stickers, you get bonked. Get one single sticker. One singular sticker. And I will bonk you. That is a warning. I also have dinner on the side here, so I might be eating it. You like this playlist? It's supposed to be like upbeat lo-fi, so it's like very chill, but like very calm. That's it! I warned you. Hello, Jeffrey, how are you? Stick here? That's fair. There they go! Cyber has been bonked. And I oop. Quack, you too. Doing good, glad to hear it. Narrow's eyes. Yes. Oh, what is that song called again? Which one? This one? The one that's playing in the background? I guess we should do a warm-up round, huh? Granted, warm-up round is just a normal round. I just call it a warm-up round, so if I lose, I have an excuse. And we'll go for it. No, what you just played where you fly away? It's like Shooting Star or something like that.
Fast and I can't keep up. Oh baby, I'm in love with the shooting star.
That one, yeah. I think it's Shooting Star. Well, how you guys been?
Today is another beautiful day, and I too am full of sunshine.
Another beautiful day. Long matching. That did take a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. 2023 cake. Why do you have cake in your name? You have a cake icon, Jeffrey. Where'd the cake icon come from? I want cake. Same. All right. You love cake? I actually could. I could go for some coconut cream cake right now. I know there's like coconut cream pie, but like the cake is actually pretty good too. I'm with Roland. Roland is a human. Do you guys see what Alpha Knights run tonight? Is that what you're called? Is that like what you're a part of? No. What Alpha Knight? What is Alpha Knight then? Explain to me. Tres leche cake? Are the max rank a player can get? Me, I am online. Have you ever had coconut cream cake? It's just like the pie, but just like vanilla cake. It's pretty good. By the way, I'm in top 100 Aurora server wide, but then I'm also like, I think I'm like top 10 for USA. I have to like double check my title after this. Hi Galaxy, how are you? My teammate just left me. My teammate was like, "Anno." Well, I'm gonna be saying that for the rest of the stream. Whoever started that, thank you. Just chill with Minecraft. We explored Minecraft last night, actually. Pina colada angel food cake. I have seen a pina colada cake. I'm not sure about angel though. It was mostly just like, it looked like it was like almost like pineapple upside down cake, but not. I don't know how to describe it. If I could stay a sub, I'd love to join you guys for MC. Yee! That'll probably be another like subscriber like a thingy, but I'm still trying to figure out exactly like if I want, like, what mods to add to it, but then also, like, if I want to go creative, if I want to go survival, like, there's a lot of stuff I'm trying to debate with, like, what I want to do with the server. But I have no money for that, so maybe, well, no worries. Our last server stayed up for, like, 2 years, so, I mean, you'll have plenty of time. You're hungry now? I mean, same. I'm always hungry, especially for cake. You just have like a good chunk of like cake in front of you, and you're just like, oh, yep. Not Billy. Oh, there's someone here.
Are you trying to make me mad?
I've never used this gun before, so I was concerned. Modern Convention, say, do you have a lift for me? I mean, if you want to, like, send him over. We're still trying to figure out exactly what we want for the server, so.
Target hit.
I don't know how to feel about this gun. This gun feels very uncomfy. People I like to devour in privacy, like the like cake, because listen, there'd be times in the past I would go to the store and like get a cake, like a whole cake, and like just stash it in my fridge, and I would be like, oh, what's the cake for? I'm like, oh, I have a small thing later going on. I didn't, I didn't. That was for myself. That was all for me for later. That is my cake for me. No one else is getting any of it. Thank you.
Today's not your lucky day. Time for you to leave.
Hello. Hello, I will take that. Thank you.
Time for you to leave.
What exactly do you want to focus on? Exploration, combat, building? Exploration, I think, and maybe building. For sure exploration, because I like want to like get lost in like a world, like where there's like different things to find, different buildings, different like rewards. I used to play like one mod a long time ago when I did my YouTube studios. That was like Hexit or something like that. That was really fun. But it was also very confusing.
You are done for the day.
Oh hi. You wanna do this? Okay.
For you to leave.
I heard shots from over here. I just don't know where. Oh, there they are. I don't know how to feel about the heavy gun. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not sure how I feel about this gun.
It's a cruel world.
It's just a slower tactical SMG. Doesn't mean I like it though. Want to test out? If you just send me links, I'll look at them later. I don't want to like download a bunch of stuff and be like, all right, I don't need to like have to uninstall and like reinstall. So, boy,
are you trying to make me mad? I see you. Time for you to leave.
That is quite fair. Yeah, fully automatic shotgun. It's yellow. We'll try it. I've never tried this weapon, actually. Oh, there is no zoom in button. Hello. Oh, there's people in here. Hello? Hello, FBI? FBI? FBI! Oh. Hello.
Time for you to leave.
No. What big guns you have, the better to shoot you with.
You are done for the day.
I'm not sure how I feel about this either. Although I have enough gears now. It works, but to what degree? To what degree does it work, you know? Does he get the job done? Yeah, but effectively, I don't know. What is that noise? Maybe it works for a master's degree? I guess so. When it KO at a point blank range? That's fair. What is that noise? Hello, kind sir and or madam. I do not plan to help you. I can't type. Don't worry, I understand typonese. I am pretty good at it. You guys wonder what my dinner is? You guys wonder what I'm having for dinner? I'm having cheese bread. That's it. Just cheese bread. Sir, you had nothing useful. This is very upsetting. Like Red Lobster cheese bread? No, it's like, it's kind of like, think like a pizza that you would make like in the oven, but like instead of a pizza, it's just like a giant loaf of cheese bread. Nice. Where are you going, huh? Where are you going? Where are they at? There we go. Now you want Doritos. Why Doritos? That's such a weird like thing to like have a craving for. Usually type what you check. I do not. Listen, if I send a message out there and it has typos on it, you're just seeing the real me, okay? I hide nothing. Hello? Robo?
Run. Time for you to leave.
Ah! Don't mind me, don't mind me, don't mind me.
Are you trying to make me mad?
Excuse me, coming through, pardon me. You have homemade chicken nuggets and mac and cheese. No, I have homemade chicken nuggets and mac and cheese that you're gonna give to me.
Eye for an eye. Sound familiar?
Okay, Megan, you can't just keep saying okay. Megan, you are literally enabling me. You realize this, right? Like all my bad habits, that's kind of you.
You are done for the day.
I Megan, I could be like, give me your wallet right now. I'm gonna go to a shopping spree. You're paying for it. And you'd be like, okay, be sure to share it quick. No, he can get his own. This isn't about him. Until I get breakfast, he doesn't get anything.
Thank you.
The bubonic plague. I've had my shot, sir. Thank you. But thank you so much for the follow. I'm good though. I'm all healthy. You now have been infected. No! Oh, this thing actually does some damage to the mechs. What?
Knock, knock.
That was dangerous, but that did some, like, serious damage to the mechs.
Time for you to leave.
Lots of people get their shots in this game. Yeah. Look at a McDestroyer in a pinch. I'm seeing that now. Squidward is backwards? Why? No, I just did it in my head. I'm not saying that. I'm surprised anyone's not figured that out until recently. That feels like such a joke that's like been like in the making that no one's just like capitalized on. I don't get it. I'm not saying it out loud. Or can I actually hit, please? Thank you. Excuse you? There we go. Okay, but my favorite joke, like, regarding Updog is, like, everyone knows, you know, oh, Updog. Oh, what's Updog? Oh, not much. What's up with you, right? You know, like, everyone knows that joke. So my very favorite variation is, oh, like, I love Wrong Dog. And everyone's like, dude, I'm just like, ask it. Ask it right now. Oh, mech. And skateboarder.
Target.
Got him. I have not needed to mech once yet. I do drow drop, but still.
You are done for the day. Time for you to leave.
Quack. Oh, buddy, pal, friend.
You are done for the day.
Quack. Also, hi, Professor. Also, up, y'all. What's up, y'all? Oh, I like that one, too. I actually heard that one. Howdy. If I was a cat, you'd say meowdy. But I'm not. So, a Woody? That sounds more like I'm saying I have a Woody. I don't know how I feel about that one. That one feels a little personal.
Time for you to leave.
Anyways. Bro, I haven't needed to mech once. Never mind.
This is it. The moment of truth. My heart is pounding.
There's only one left. I've killed 21 people and 4 mechs. Didn't you used to say howldy? I did say howldy. Howldy, howldy, howldy. I used to say a lot of stuff. But then I was just kind of more comfortable being myself, so some of it stopped. Now I'm just kind of like, hey, I'm here. Like me or get out. That's my new stream saying. My name's Kiden Inugami. Chill and comfy for a streamer. If you don't like me, then get out. That works, right? That's a catchy slogan. Where's this last person at? Either they're dead or like they're hiding. I'm banking on dead though. I'm hard banking on dead. Words to leave by, alright. They have to be like dead and they're just waiting to like fully die. Oh, nice. Where is this person at? Dadge. They have to be around here somewhere. They should have died by now. Megan, you vibing? Cyber also vibing. There we go, jeez. Easy enough. Yes, good. We're onwards to our chill and comfy chaos times. Quick is just sitting in voice chat. That's so weird. He's not even here. Wow. He's not even watching stream, guys. Quick to be toxic. I got way more. Level up, nice. Won't be quick to judge, I will be. Also, you guys still haven't convinced him to watch Barbie movie with me. I need your guys' help with this. You guys aren't, like, you guys need to convince him. My other friends keep saying how interesting and good of a movie it is. But, like, I've yet to see it. You convinced him? How? What did you say? What did you tell him?
Just let me call everybody's mostest favorite mech match, okay?
I see no dust trails. SMD does not want to match against you, apparently. It knows I'll kick your butt. It's trying to spare you the common courtesy of not getting bonked by me again. How modest? No, this isn't modest at all. I see that butt, I kick it. If you got a nice butt, it's either gonna get kicked or grabbed. And right now, right now, only Quick gets butt grabs. Didn't I turn your Aurora into a tin can the last time? No. Technically, you killed me when I was out of the mech. With the awesome wolf, please. You gave him puppy eyes? Apparently it's really good. Like, everyone's saying it's really good. I want to see it. He has not told me he would watch Barbie yet. He's lying to you, Megan. Megan, he lied to you. He never said that to me. He has not once said he will watch Barbie with me. Because when we hang out lately, the only thing he wants to do is he goes straight to Baldur's Gate. Granted, I also don't mind Baldur's Gate, but still... He has not invited me on a movie date. He has not invited me to watch Barbie. He has not taken me out for dinner. He has not made me breakfast. This boy is lacking, guys. What do I do? Google, how do I make my partner ask me out? He said he would. Maybe he's just waiting to surprise yet? No. He doesn't do surprises. At least I don't think he does. You're 13th in place amongst the US Auroras. Let's go. I need to like set. No way, I'm 6th. I'm 6th. Aren't I? I swore it said 6th unless I misread it. It says 13 for you. Maybe I misread it. Hi. Anti-noobs. Anti-noobs just got their boobs knocked off. I know I should like the laser gun, but I just don't.
You are done for the day.
Breaked up. Oh, maybe that's what it was. Why does that gun tweet like a bird? I don't know.
Still not taking cover? Today is not your lucky day. I won't leave you behind. You are done for the day.
Assault rifle? I'll take that. They scratch my brain, right? I don't like the laser gun. I just don't see a much of a use for it. Like, it's okay, but eh. Eh. That's what I say to you. Eh. Anyways. I keep hearing like something behind me, but I don't see anything. Like I said, it's a mecha destruction weapon. I'm gonna show you a mecha destruction weapon.
You are done for the day.
I hate when they're in the water.
Don't mess with me.
He would? He lied to you, Megan. The fox has lied to you. Oh, what? All 470 of you be lucky? You had some late joiners. What do you mean? Creeper? Oh, that sounds like an actual player. Sad? I know, terribly sad. In reality, he probably just hasn't, like, talked to me about it yet. Because normally when we hang out, like, yeah. You have actual competition?
Next time,
that's fair.
Don't mess with me.
I'm okay with that. If I lose, I'll lose. Is it player exclusive? How do you get that font then? Because I want to set my name as up so people know that I'm a player. Oh, but he's got a sniper. Ooh. Gotta be careful. I could die at any moment. I can get raided at any moment. Hi, Darcy. How are you? How have you been?
Help. Oh.
Are you trying to make me mad?
Spicy raid. Welcome, welcome. How was your stream? How are you? What did you do? I'm gonna start stealing Fasani's thing.
Time for you to leave.
Alright, so then I just gotta save that guy for the last then, yeah? Whoever he is and wherever he's at. Help you with the font. Yeah, I might do that so that people can actually like know I'm a player and not just a bot. Oi! How was Keen? Haven't seen you so long. I'm doing all right. How have you been? I am just playing some Super Mecha Champions. We've been kind of vibing and hanging out.
Are you trying to make me mad?
Wow, that was a bad shot.
Next time, don't mess with me.
Quick, Cyber, quick, tell me everything you know about this creeper guy. Go. I need to know what my competition here is. So busy. I haven't played SMC in a while. I've been playing it weekly now. I've been playing this and Teardown weekly, and tomorrow we're starting Super Mario Maker. Though for Mario Maker, I don't know if I want to go through the story mode on stream or just like do like random levels maybe. I don't really know what I'm vibing with there. I've never seen it before, so good luck. Cyber, you have disappointed me today. I can tell you he's good with a sniper. So far, all of his sniper shots have been getting hits. Vera, how are you? Hi, bye. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. Oh, that's what you meant. Okay.
You are done for the day.
Font site later. Okay, cool.
I have information. Creeper. He creeps on the down low, specializes in window watching, and hunts wolf daddies.
I'm in danger. Oh, this might be him. No, it's not him. Keenan, you should mech up. You're right, I probably should. Guess what I'm not gonna do, though. No way, this is not them. This is playing like a bot.
Knock, knock.
I'm watching your kill feed and spectating you, so I'll let you know what mech you'll probably face. That's fair. But yeah, it's been a hot minute. I'm glad to hear you're doing well. So I've been sleeping in around the time you're about to sleep. That's okay. Yeah, I know I kind of stream a little bit later, so... It sucks, but it is what it is. And I enjoy my late nights. It lets me kind of stay in sync with as quick as much as I can. What the mech? What the duck? You're a doggo? Yes, this is my anthro form.
Hello.
Yeah, I have a human form and an anthro form. I miss Quick also. Beauty? Nah. You're doing well. We're doing good. We're trying to figure out plans for when I go visit him, but it's a little hard at the moment to try to like figure out the exact plans. There's a lot of steps I have to take. With a snipe to the head, I'm going to totally get... You know I'm going to get jump scared, right? Like, it's going to happen. Especially because that's all he's been using to kill is a sniper. Which means either I need to be on top of the rooftops or I need to be in buildings and underground. Both are acceptable. Not the sniper waffles.
It's a cruel world.
I keep hoping I'll like find him and like catch him off guard. I don't think I will, but I can hope. Yeah, I don't get how they're louder than mechs. Don't shoot. Everybody's fighting hard for the title. Hockey Bucks coffee. Okay, I'm safe for now. Like, it's such a gentle hunt, right? Okay, school, villa, and the playground. I should be careful here. You want coffee? Then get coffee. Did I hear something? I swear I just heard something. He's a Michael? Which one's Michael again? CyberQuick, where is he at? Give me his location! Mid to close range mech to the one with the wings. Okay, so I should be okay with Aurora. It throws its feathers. Okay, I should be mostly okay with Aurora then. Cyber, you gotta tell me where they're at. You gotta be my intel.
Go to hell!
Right, I just be careful. Lots of people play Michael differently. Oh no. Why do you ruin things for me? Huh? I'm so nice to you, and you just give me these bad... You just give me bad news.
You are done for the day.
Well, there's my vest. If I'm guessing she's at West Villa. Okay, so I'm going to school then. And closing the school. I'm going inside of school then. Oh yeah, I hear noises. Need the sponsor at least. I need to get as basically stacked up as I can get. We're Removed it. Oh, dang it. Okay, now he's going to be moving away from the train station, isn't he? Knowing that there's an actual player on the field changes how I have to play this game. Because I'm just like, run around. You're done? I mean, I'm going to be done either way. Nah, you'll be fine. You don't. You've played with me. You got coffee. Did you? Are you gonna share? Should I mech? I don't think I should mech yet. Baseball. You like maple pumpkin coffee? Ah, that sounds pretty good actually.
I see you. Hot enough for you?
Hi, Sin. How are you? He's near you? Okay. He's very near. That was him. Where, though? Is this him?
What are you trying to make me mad?
No, dang it. Hill, oh, I see.
I see you.
I'm dead. I'm dead. There's no way I can recover now. That's it. Yep, that's it. If I had two NPCs on me, there was no way I would have been able to do anything. Between the one at the bottom and the one that was across the hillside, and then him sniping me from afar, yeah. Rip. Utilize Aura's dash? I was trying to, but by the time I went to go use it, it was way too late. It's okay. I ain't upset when I lose. I still technically won. Because you win if you're in like the top five. Where do you see your like rank and stuff at? Like how do I change like the like, where it says like, most powerful like a Tempest, like whatever, like where do you change that at? It's above general chat. Okay. Not here though, huh? Did it not match you again? Negative? Aw. I'm tired of going to bed. No worries, Darcy. Thank you for stopping by. Get some good rest. Cyber, what font did you use? Alpha Knights, yeah, that's fair. Take care of my Pepper Pals. I'll do my best. I can handle spicy. I may be green, and you may be a pepper, but for tonight, I'll be jalapeno your business. I hope you appreciate that. Second from the top, okay. You do? Good. You have a good rest, Darcy. It was good chatting with you again. Nyom. 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 Yeah? Anything down here? Not really. Well, this area's kind of bad. A little bit of a bummer. Yes, the song was Shooting Stars. Yeah!
It's a cruel world.
You are done for today!
I'm in love with the shooting star, cause it moves so fast and I can't keep up, oh baby.
It's a cruel world.
I didn't get to kill you. I'll fix that.
Time for you to leave.
Rifle? Nah. Where you at?
Run.
Where'd she go? You can't just run. No, come back.
It's a cruel world. You are done for the day.
Bye. Deft? Is it dead or deaf? Dead of a? Dead river dip? Dip. Dip. Creeper ended up with you? Like, you guys are on the same team? Tell him I said hi. Let him know he killed your buddy last round. It was a good match. Oh, he's in the same round as you, Rip. Okay. Bye, Cyber. I'm not saying I don't believe in you, but bye, Cyber. Dead. Why dead? Why dead? Who makes you dead? I punch. You shoot? No, okay, I can shoot. You want me to shoot you dead? Kinda dark, but alright. You know what I'm doing? I'll do anything for you, bud. No, they're dead because you shoot them. Yeah, I can make you dead. You want me dead, right? See, now they're dead too. That one? Oh, well, I have to reload first. You also dead. You gotta live? Why you gotta live?
You are done.
Give me one reason you gotta live. Cause I gotta pay bills. Give me one reason we gotta pay bills. To keep the house over us. To keep the roof over our head. Give me one reason we gotta keep the roof
you
over our head. So we don't die. Give me one reason not to die. I'm doing it. Can't play Boulder's Gate if I'm dead. That's fair. How far are you? We're barely in Act... Well, I say barely, but, like, we're halfway-ish through Act 2. halfway? I say halfway. I have no idea if it's actually halfway. I'm in love with the shooting stars. That song's like stuck in my head now. Hey, all purple. Is it oddly lonely? Like when you're playing by yourself? Yeah, I could see that. I'm still debating what I want to do my next playthrough. I'm finally understanding how Rogue works with Baldur's Gate, but I'm still trying to fine tune it to where it's actually useful. Oh, ad break, guys. I'm so sorry. I usually give you a warning.
I see you.
But I'm still trying to learn Rogue to like properly do things with it. I'm just not sure if I'm doing it right. I don't know. I feel kind of off about it. I think I just need to like, keep playing with it, honestly. I'm debating if I what I want to do next round, though. So I don't know. I'm torn. Hold on, I'll read that message in a second. I'll get that drink in a second. Things are kind of going chaotic here, so.
I see. Time for you to leave.
Sneak attacks and unlocking things also you can sneak to high ground and do as well. You always get your sneak attack if you're an assassin. You can, but assassin's not the best one to go with. Apparently it's thief. And it's apparently like the best thing to do is melee. Can I have my box, please? I've been enjoying it. I don't know. It doesn't feel like it does as much as other classes. He has to go down. Reloading. I think I kind of want to do Ranger next, but then I don't know. I kind of want to go Murder Hobo route.
Run. Time for you to leave.
Why Murder Hobo? Because there's a whole character arc behind it, apparently. That dark one.
Next time.
Apparently that's like a huge like dark storyline. But you've been playing with Prism, right?
Are you trying to make me mad? It's a cruel.
No. Oh, wait, you haven't been?
Time for you to leave.
I thought you were playing with Prism. Can I try the darker, just painfully edgy? Nice. me, I'm playing with Quick right now. I kind of want to play solo just to see, like, my, like, own adventures and stuff, but I also, I kind of want to get the mod that lets you have 8 people in a party, because I want to bring the entire team with me here. I don't want to just have it be, like, you know, just 4 people out of the thing. Has been reading a guide? Reading a guide in what way? Like, he's, like, spoiling things for himself? Or, like, because, like, I've looked up, like, where's the best dagger? Or what happens if I, like, want this to recruit this character? Like, what do I need to do? But, like, that's all I've been doing. Because I wanted to get Halston, but, like, there's a very specific step process you have to get Halston on your team. So I did look that up. Of course, Prism's always had a little bit of an issue with, like, looking stuff up. He shouldn't be looking stuff up, so. Did I open all these yet? Every secret in the first playthrough and not miss anything. I mean, I'm the same way, don't get me wrong. I definitely don't want to miss things. However, I still want to experience the story as it comes. Like, I will explore all of the map. Like, we've already missed a couple of things, but, like, it is what it is. It's fine. I think I might actually end up getting that mod for 8 people on the team and see if I can play it. So it would be cool to have, like, the entire party. It might be a little OP and it might make things easier, but I think it'd be really fun. Jeez, this almost destroyed the mech by itself. Cyber, do you know about this gun? Are you aware of this gun? Is that a player? But it'd be cool to have, like, the entire team, you know? I also find it funny that certain characters you can be romance and certain ones you can't. We're not really romancing anyone in me and Quick's playthrough, but it's still cool to know. Or not that you can't, like, you can have, like, poly, like, relationships with them and stuff. Gale has a thing for me in my playthrough with me and Quick, but we're just playing for the story, we're with each other. I'm disappointed by your first choice. I'm very disappointed by that first choice. Gale is fine, I will accept Gale, but why the... I'm a little disappointed in you, Ruby. Yeah, I'm the one who told you about it. You were, aren't you?
You are done for the day.
He just needs to feel like someone gives a shit about. No, I don't. No, you treat me like shit. That's it. You don't get a second chance. I've had too many relationships in the past where I've given people 2, 3, and 4 chances, and they come up and they stab me in my kidney. He feels like he would stab me in my kidney and then steal it and sell it on the market. When I met him in my single playthrough, he put a knife to my throat, he tackled me to the ground, and said, now I be a good boy. And I didn't appreciate that. I didn't appreciate that at all, so, no. 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 Plus, he gets all the fan art. There needs to be fan art of Gale, and Wheel, and Halston, and everyone else. Everybody deserves love, not just one character. I will fight you on this. Ten times worse? Yeah. Yeah, we don't go after her either. The tiefling though, the fire tiefling? Karak? Kalrak? Karak? One of those? Oh, I can't. I'm so bad at names. She is really cool though. I like her. Accidentally killed her? Yeah, it's fine. Karak, wait, if you kill... Oh, wait, you killed Karlak. Oh, wait, why? Oh, were you trying to follow Will's storyline? Oh, you probably believed that the Paladins were actually good people, didn't you? You probably believe the paladins were actually trying to kill a devil. You would so do that. Paladins, for her story. Also, I will say, Ruby, my journey has come full circle. Do you want to know why my journey has come full circle? You never met any paladins? It's a story thing you can do then, probably optional. Why, what happened? Because I am a rogue. I am a rogue dragonborn traveling with a dwarf paladin. And I am told constantly by said paladin not to do bad things. I every time he says don't do this, I'm just like, that's Ruby all over again. I'm just like, yep, I've been here before. I finally convinced him though. He's finally letting me do rogue things. It just took a little bit of convincing, that's all. Oh, let me hydrate, by the way. I never did that. He's still in the voice chat. I don't know what he's doing. I'm also going to change my overlay here shortly, but I'm trying to figure out what I want to change it to. Posture and stretch, okay. Oh, what happened with the paladin thing? So, if you go up to the hill by Karlak, there's some paladins in the inn that are like, oh, we need you to kill the devil. So you go down there and you talk to her, though. She says that the paladins aren't who they say they are. But then if you talk to the guy who's, like, passed out in the hut, you learn that they're actually all possessed by demons and they're fake paladins. And so, obviously, Quick was like, well, we'll kill the fake paladins. And then Karlak was like, I'm on your team now. We're like, all right. Halfling Warlock? That's fair. If I had more free time, I'd offer to, like, play around, or, like, play a game with you. But, I don't know when I'm free. All the cheese just fell off my crest. Plus, I don't know what I want to be. We're on opposite schedule. We really are. Not the cheese, right? I'm kind of debating going Ranger, but I don't know. But for, no worries, Timber. Thank you for stopping by. I hope you're doing okay. Yeah, I kind of want to go Ranger. Battlefield control, nice. Is the Ranger one that has like, or maybe I want Druid. That has like animal companion and stuff, and like maybe it's Druid I want to try. Wow, glitter. Hope you're doing well too. I'm all right. Could be better, could be worse. You know how it goes. Pick Druid if you want, or spells for telling and ability to transform. Okay. Ranger's just you have an animal friend and you can shooty shoot. Good with the bow? I feel like, okay. I don't know if you've encountered the same problem that I have, Ruby, but I'm seriously encountering an issue where, like, every store I go to has, like, really great heavy armor, really cool medium armor, a really cool great sword, a really cool battle axe. And that's it. There's like hardly anything for like cloth or light armor or like range. Like it's so hard to find weapons and gear for them. Go to hell. I don't know if it's just a me thing or what. Like, I'm still using a cross, like a plus one crossbow I got from the very beginning of the game because that's all there is. So I found a really good bow with Spell Thief. Yeah, I found like there's like no good ranged or like light or cloth stuff.
Time for you to leave.
It's kind of a bummer.
Go to hell.
Bad RNG. Apparently Quick is doing fine. Yeah, Quick has all the armor and stuff that he needs. I haven't found anything. Most of my stuff I either have to steal or like find.
Still not taking cover?
Have you gotten Halcyon though? Have you tried Halcyon? Elf Dad is in my camp, yeah. He is pretty useful, actually. I've been enjoying his... Sorry, hiccup. I've been enjoying his abilities. He also hits a little bit more than I feel like Gale does. Gale does hit, but like not as often.
You are done for the day.
It's not an option for whatever reason. You have to do a certain cutscene thing to have him join. How far are you in the game, and do you want me to tell you what you need to do? Because at first he'll only hang out in your camp, but he won't actually join the party until you do some, like, do a specific quest. I hear shooty shoot over here. Half the fun. Well, how far are you in your playthrough?
Today is not your lucky day.
How far are you in your playthrough, at least? Haven't left the first area yet? Okay. What's the farthest that you've gotten in the game itself? Without spoiling me, like, I've made it through, like, halfway of Act 2. I say halfway, but I really don't know if it's halfway. Goblin camp leader. Okay, that's as far as you've gotten, like, at all. Like, out of all your playthroughs, that's the farthest you've gotten, correct? Yeah, okay, cool. Then you will get to a part of the game where it'll let you know, hey, you're leaving Act 1. Do you want to enter Act 2? The thing you're looking for to get Halcyon to join your team is in Act 2. The only thing I'll tell you without spoil... Like, I'm not going to give you any spoilers, but in Act 2, when you get to, like, the main, like... quote-unquote settlement of the area, like, you'll know it, just make sure you talk to everyone and you'll kind of like you'll decipher what you need to do from there. But he actually can join your team. Cool. Yee. That's all I will say though. Sits and wheezes. Keenan, what's up, Cyber? Did you die? That creeper dude, did you die? Did he die? Get to the next area. I think, like, I wish there was, like, some random encounters you can use to, like, level your characters up, honestly.
And stay
he was actually super bloody chill. Wait, really? What do you mean?
Time for you to leave.
Been killing goblins? That's fair. Just changed on me, dang it. Wait until you fight Redacted and then talk to Redacted, right? Sin, okay, but what about after you grab Redacted and you go talk to Redacted at the Redacted and you get Redacted, right? I mean, you feel me, right? You feel me? You know what I'm talking about? don't remember what I'm doing now. Dude, I love that part, especially when Redacted suddenly redacted was mind-blowing, right? You get it. You get it. This guy right here, he gets it. No, it's kind of hard. Like, I want to do, like, a single-player playthrough, but then, like, I'm also enjoying my time with Quick, so it's, like, I don't know. I feel, like, weird playing single-player without Quick now. Plus, it's not like I have a lot of free time to play solo. So at Sports Ground, I hit under the... Hold on.
Are you trying to make me mad?
I head under the see-through awning started with Michael for a moment before he was even there. Which is just vibe and still send to heaven. We didn't glitch it, we just let the ring close in on us. Wow, really? Yeah. This is why I need to change my name, so he also sees that I'm a player. Maybe then I'll get cool moments like that.
Time for you to leave.
First with actual players, it is. Sadly, it's kind of a dying game, but it's fun. I have a lot of fun with it, so I don't like... I still play it. So most of these kills that I'm getting is just bots. Most butter rails are, yeah. Hi, Flare! How's the trip? I know it's not much of a trip, but how's it going? Haven't since for a long time. Battle royales are dying. Astronaut behind. Always have been. He would have killed me, but since I sat there for so long, we just sipped the sign of the peace treaty. Fair enough. It sucks. Like, vacuum cleaner sucks, or like, trying to get that last bit of milkshake out of the bottom sucks. There is a difference. Sar seems to be doing pretty well, but they just did another Animal Pass. I haven't touched Sar in like years, like a month. No, probably a year. I got burnt out on it though. Which sucks, because I was really good at it. You love it? I'm glad. Did the ring take you? Interesting. You've gotten so many good clips too. Good. I don't know how you do it, Cyber. I'd be paranoid they'd betray me like any second, and I'd be like, alright, I'm gonna shoot you now. Cyber, you like my performance? Like, you stepped on a Lego and then you recoiled into more Legos, which results into falling into a big Lego that destroys your Lego building. Yeah, that sounds about right for you. I wish I could do more to help. If it helps, I think you're cool. Does that count? Got aggressive? Okay. I guess technically you didn't lose or win. Best wolf? I try, you know. You know how it goes. Dang it, I didn't want to fall off. Where's closing in at? Yeah, that's where it's closing in at. Well, I guess we just vibe for a bit, because I don't know where they're going to come from. Where did they come from? Where did they go? Where did they come from, Cat Nigel? He has to be having, like, dinner, I think. I think Quick has to be having dinner. After this match. Yeah? Do you think so? Will it help people spot me? Vibe, like, it's 1999. I was only like 8. Yeah, wow. Cyber call me out here as a basic. Call me basic. No, because they're bots, they don't have the ability to set their name with a font. That's 5. You was 5. Wait, am I older than you? Please don't say I am. Don't do this to me, Flair. Yep. Well, there goes my day. Uh-oh, why uh-oh? Wow. 1991. Between you and me, then? I know. I'm like the oldest person I know, okay? I'm old and gray and stinky and nobody wants me. I get it. 2002? Yeah. I just had to sit here. I was like, wait, Stab, are you old enough to be in my stream? I was just like, wait. Much as I appreciate you, Cyber, if you were under 18, I'd be like, you gotta go. Can't be in here. I appreciate you, but... 1992? I'm still older than you. The other players have to be dead. Glitchy says hello. Hi, Glitchy. I hope you're doing as okay as you can be given situations. I'm legal to drink in 2 months. You should be drinking water now, Cyber. There isn't an age restriction for hydrating. So on wine alone, I don't like anything else. That's fair. You're basic? Actually, the wine is not basic. I guess we're just gonna wait till either people die or show up. Oh, right there. Oh, they're both right there. They're both bots, though, unfortunately.
Target hit.
There we go. Wine, beer, all gross. No. Alright, so you said you used the second one? Do any of those work, though? No, not all. How do I know which ones do and which ones don't? Oh, there's a player in that round. There was an actual player in that round. Oh, it just won't let you set the name. Okay, so how do I do a name change then? Well, one, I'm going to change my title. So you said it's up here somewhere. I changed my title thingy, right? Like, most powerful Tempest is server-wide. How do I do this? Oh, hi, Creeper. Oh, you guys actually chatted. Exit out of that? Okay. Okay. Now where? Guide me. Where do I go? It's above the minimized gen chat. The one. mecha rankings. USA. Change mech. Where is Aurora? No, no, number one like Heenan. Okay. Says I'm 13. How do I get that title? How do I set that title though? Instead of like, there you go. But how do I like change from like the top 100 to like the top 10 in USA or something? Or can I? I'm actually pretty close to like leveling up. Maybe I should just start using the mech more. So I usually like go and like play without the mech, but maybe I should actually start doing the mech more. A 100 gold! Cyber. Trying to make me spend money? Trying to make me spend money out here like I don't already dip so much stuff into here? How much is 100? That's like 20 bucks! Wait, no. That's like $5 actually. Never mind. League pass? League pass? Why? What's League pass give you? Is it this? This is Battle Pass, right? Profile pick League Pass? Change my avatar? On the left bar. League Pass. League Pass Super Perk, yeah. Settings? Oh, title settings. Yeah, look at that. That's the one I wanted. Thank you. I gotta buy more money. I gotta put money on here. Just go balls to the wall by the $50 one. Okay, I'm ready, Cyber. Name change has been done. Now become number one in the whole game? You asked way too much, Flair. I just might buy the, I'm just gonna buy the $10 one, I think. Is this gonna like reveal my information? You guys saw nothing. Docs, I know. Now you all know my Steam name. What are you gonna do with that information, huh? I finally joined Steam several months ago. Wow. Alright, we back. Okay, so what are you vibing with here? Change username. I doxed myself, fair enough. Alright, I'm looking at these options here. This one's nice, can I use this one? I'm guessing I can't use that one. I'm guessing if it will let me paste it, it means it can't be used. Yeah, that's what I did. See, I don't know, that looks a little weird to me. How about this one? I hate how there's like one letter out of space. Try flaky. It's so tiny! That's nicer, I guess. What about this one? Does this one work? That one does not work. What about this one? What are you using this for? So, Cyber was saying that a lot of the players will have like special fonts in their names so you can tell like they're a player over a bot. And I want to do that. It's ancient alien language, you're right. Duke of Cthulhu font, you right. There you go. That actually works. There you go. That's my name. That's my name right there. Look, it's clear as day. Perfect. Oh, I can't actually delete that. Readable note, are you a player? Yep. When you sign up for Cthulhu's Bachelor Party, that I do. Listen, I've been to Cthulhu's Bachelor Party. He's a really nice guy. He's just a little grumpy from time to time, but you know, who hasn't had a bad day? That one doesn't actually look that bad. What do we feel about that one? How do we feel about that one? It's got spaces in between it, but I think it works. To vote Cthulhu for president? I trust Cthulhu more than anyone else at this moment. And the kill feed? Okay, cool. I'm gonna do it then. No! Damn it. Can you not have spaces in your username? What about like dots? I just... Well, let me do that. Dang it. I really like that one too. Well, I guess we'll try this one then. Smush it together, like no spaces? Like that? Yeah, it's not exactly readable. I hate the random E that's just like floating up there. That's the thing I hate. Well, let me do bubbles. I can do bubbles. Do you think it'll let me do bubbles? Can try it. Hey, we have bubbles now. We got bubbles. Can you put emojis between? Nah. That looks nice. Yeah. Now all of Super Mega Champions will know I'm a player. No one can say you're not bubbly, right? I am bubbly. Look at my name. It's proof right there. Hello. I can't wait to see that in the kill feed. I'm excited for that to be the kill feed. No! Such a random time for an update. Start on my toes, make me crinkle my nose, bubbles, yeah. And now you eat? No. You stay right here.
Bubbles, 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 bubbles.
Yeah? Yeah, I like that idea too, Cyber, because like you said, it like separates the players from the bots. And that's what I want. Ooh. Ooh. Alright, that's cool. I'm okay with that. That looks very cool. Man, Quickus hasn't returned any of my buzzes. He's not in stream. He won't watch Barbie with me. I love the dippy taps. Found a new mix he likes? No. I do like it, but... No, I won't. Makes me fold. Cyber is like, I am weak. But I can't play it? Why is that? Oh, because you're not there? Who won't watch Barbie? Quick. Well, I like the outfit, though. Lame, I know. He told Megan he would, but he didn't tell me he would. Such a good movie. I want to see it. But he never, like, talks about getting it. Rogers needs to get the Kenergy. Oh, no. Yeah, all these people have, like, special things in their names. Remote play off the work spot? You could.
Let me call everybody's mostest favorite mech match, okay?
Man, he's not here. He's not responding to my tappy taps. Toxic. Look at my little bubbly name. He's not napping or no, he's not napping. Just don't die. Problem solved. That's fair. Where I keep hearing the cat behind me. Arises from the grave, exactly. Are we in the same game, Cyber? Do I get to kill you? Nope. Wow, toxic. Imagine not even being in the same game as me. The cat waits for the right time to leave the fatal. You know what? At this point, I'd believe it. I would be vibing, just had nowhere to like, get attacked, and I'd be like, yeah, that's fair. No, that's fair. Thank you. Dun Dun, dun, bum, 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 bum. What? Okay. Sure. I can't wait to see my new name appear on the kill feed. It's gonna be so cool. So imagine the cost for an event like this where you airdrop people then shoot each other, right? Alright, you're all gonna jump out of an airplane. What? These kind of like battle royales are just like bored millionaire. It'd be cool if we had people like shoot each other today. Like that. The Purge, but for gamers? Ugh, mood. You guys keep fighting each other, it's fine. Like, only the toxic ones? That's still, like, a good chunk of people. A mech reset unit? I've never used those. I've, like, never used them. Like, when, like, I don't know, like, I have my one mech and I like it. Jakuto, thank you so much for the raid! Welcome, welcome, guys, how are you? Played Armored Core 3 Portable? I think Flair was just talking about Armored Core 3, actually. I thought we could be robot rolling. You know what? That's fair. Although, I'm killing people more than robots at the moment. How was your stream? How are you? Welcome, welcome.
Time for you to leave.
Love the message. Yeah, Flair, weren't you playing Armored Core recently? Or am I thinking of something else? There's a lot of, like, robot games lately. Oh, I actually, you know what? I actually should mech up because I need to get more points towards my mech. But yeah, welcome, welcome, guys. For those that don't know me, hi. Name's Kenan Inugami, chill and comfy variety streamer with a dash of chaos. Currently in both forms, actually. And this is my anthro form. I also have a human form.
I'm terrible at this.
Did you say hair lettuce?
Trying to build false confidence.
No, I'm not doing a false sense of security. I'm just terrible at the hunter. I'm like, I want to watch the clip, but I have to watch
it. You killed two of us. I knew it.
Oh, do you kill people too?
Wait, who did I kill? Did I just get a triple team?
Talking about six, I played four a bit ago. I had things ready to go through all of them, but didn't get around for it.
Wow, uh-huh. Okay.
Good lord.
The same breath that you said I was so bad at.
You are done for the day.
Welcome, welcome. Where is...
It's a cruel
You're playing AC Portable Servos burning OBS heavy restart at their times? Oof. Isn't that fun when OBS is like, nah, I don't want to work today. You're just like, okay, thanks. Oh, hi! Buttshot. Buttshot. Wow, there's also a dead guy here. I haven't been paying attention enough to see my name in the kill feed. It says OBS has crashed. Okay, I've legit been having an issue for a little bit now where, nice, I like the name. It will not save my layout in OBS, so I always have to move my boxes around.
Time for you to leave.
That can be since I ignored the last day, so I guess I would do it now. I don't even remember the last time. Like, I don't even... I think I'm on 29.0.2 or something still. I hate updating OBS. It breaks everything. This on Friday, somebody's so excited. Nice! Ha! That was a good shot.
for you to leave.
All right, should we mech up? Maybe not yet. Oh, nope, we mech up, we mech up, we mech up. Oh, it's better person host seeing the STEM FX experience from the main repo. Oh, yeah? Goodbye! Where are you? Oh, that's unfortunate. Alright, I gotta get out of here. Dark School, so we're due for a new mecha game for the pros? There you go. That's the reason we were on the latest. That's fair. I would like to get out of the ring, please. Please bleed out. I'm so excited for it. Well, that's still good though, yeah?
You should have run away.
Come on. Dang it. Well, there's another mech over there at least. I'll destroy that mech. Fine, we're fine, we're fine. There we go.
Should have run away.
It's okay. Oh, it's a good one. Go. The Red Reaper? What's the Red Reaper? It sounds fancy. I can't see where they went. Oh, there they are. Twin assault rifles and twin blades? Nice.
You should have run away.
What weapon are you gonna, or what kind of mech are you gonna be making, Chikato? Also, let me know if I'm saying your name right. Awesome, come up there. The sleeves do be hitting a little extra hard tonight, I ain't gonna lie. I was so fast, fair enough. I actually hope Quick is okay because he hasn't returned any of my taps. Oh, it's a down player. Like, I see movement. Okay, so just vibe for a moment.
There's still half of the field remaining in this match. Everybody's fighting hard for the title.
Ugh. Oi, where? Oh.
I see you.
Hello.
Hot enough for you?
That's it, huh? Very quiet right now. I'm sure he's okay. I hope. It's weird to at least not have him lurking. And usually he like always responds to my little taps. Music's making me sleepy. I don't know what like my abilities are. Whoa. To the JP that's meant to reserve to be a personal vehicle? I don't know, actually.
The field has thinned considerably, and we're about to reach the climax.
Where? Did the signal just pop on my map, or did I see things? I guess we just stand here for a bit. Okay, now I know I saw something. What's up, Cyber? As much as a squad, we could, yeah. Weird, because like normally we like end up each other's and like end up in each other's parties like two or three times a night. Are you just gonna let me open this? You're just gonna let me open it. Okay, cool. Deals tonight. Yeah, it's a little finicky, ain't it? All right, do you guys think there's actual players left, or do you guys think that they're out on the little barrier? Oh, I hear shooty shoot. Yeah. It's gotta be someone that's just like waiting for the ring to take them. No, wait. Aha. Nice, I got him. Oh, ad break, guys. There we go.
You should have run away.
No players. GG, thank you. Yeah. Somebody else mentioned that he regenerates HP. You want to send the invite, Cyber? I am ready.
Oh, how's your week, Vincent? Did you do anything exciting? We forgot about your lobby for a second. Fair enough.
Super Matcha Champions, heck yeah. Cyber, the B in your name bothers me. Has a headache now? I'm sorry, Rurian. You want secret art frenzy? Okay. Well, I'll do my best to find it for you. Sleep at the right amount, no more, no less, right? For me, it's between 6 to 7 hours. Any more or any less, I suffer. I have two boards. Crusty Grandpa's no more. Well, that's good. I honestly don't think... I think after Heaven's Words it gets better. I think Heaven's Words was okay, but not the best. This is in comparison to like some of the other stuff they come out with later. politics was interesting to you? Nah. If I want terrible politics that are affecting millions of people that nobody cares about but the higher ups, I just hang out in America. No, I honestly think, like, after Heaven's Word, the story gets better. Not that it was bad with Heaven's Word, but, like, it gets better. To me, that's fair enough. I just like to play the game because, like, mindless playing the games. I do like the story, though. Post Heaven Word junk. Luckily, it's not as bad as like post Rome Reborn.
It's a cruel world. You are done for the day.
Cyber, I got that secret art frenzy that you wanted.
Run.
No, I'm pretty sure you said you wanted it though. You can't say no. I just got it for you. Are they alive on the moon? Who? Magic? I mean, yeah. Fair enough. That's some good stuff. Shouldn't be able to fly, but they fly anyways. Wait, why can't dragons fly?
And stay down. Go to hell.
Look, you'll find out. AIC, pretty much. How are you, RW? So if it helps that we're trying to find players. What did we learn? Don't hold a giant piece of metal when you have an electric ball coming at you. That's just basic knowledge. Please head to target location now. No. Over here.
for an eye. Sound familiar? Feeling lucky.
Hey, where'd she go?
And stay down.
Huh, they're just gone. Really great though. I guess we'll just like sit here for a moment. I don't know. It's actually very like quiet right now. Cyber's got this. I can destroy the robots.
Time for you to leave.
That one. I think that's it for these guys, actually. You guys just vibing? It's getting sleepy hours for me. Oh, there's a mech over here.
Feeling lucky.
Yeah, I want to mech up as well.
Your turn.
Hello. This is very unfortunate time for you to come over here.
You should have run away.
That one. Is there anything here I might need? At least making good progress. Though I am getting very sleepy. I did not sleep the best last night, and I was up way too late last night.
There's still half of the field remaining in this match. Everybody's fighting hard for the title.
Feeling lucky.
I might actually, I don't know, we'll see. I was already making this my last one, and then I would do like, I'd probably just go to bed or something. Or we could always do Super Mario Maker earlier, early. Like, we would do it, like, a little bit tonight and tomorrow. The fact that the circle is this small, we're at 43 and decreasing, shows that a lot of these are just outside the ring. Oh, Where? Oh my gosh, there's a little bunch down there. Yeah, I guess all we do is just here to destroy mechs. Now we just hang out. But what are you shooting at? Are you finding stuff? Target location. Oh, I see. Only one person left, so the second they show up, they're dead. They're either in the ring, waiting to die, English, or find them. They've got to be outside the ring. I'm not seeing them anywhere else. Well, what are you guys up to, huh? You guys having a good time? You guys having a good night? Mechs cannot respawn, that's fine. Sniper Cyber will probably not find them, right? Be the master when I say for you. Play the ring and hunt them. Wait, is that them? I see them. They're over here. Good job. Just both me and Cyber found them at the same time. I'm so close to leveling up. I need 30 more points. It's like two rounds. Ugh. That's so defeating. You sleep now. Rest well, Cyber. Oh, I'm gonna leave party. I'm gonna do one more match to at least see if I can get the next rank up.
everybody's most favorite mech match, okay?
Oh, okay. This is it. We're gonna upgrade. We're gonna get to the next level after this. Our next rank. Night. Rest well, Cyber. Alright, you know what? We need some, like, high upbeat music for this. High upbeat music! Okay, not quite what I was thinking of, but I love it. Burr. 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 So it's either gonna be one or two matches. It depends on how many points I get for these matches. It's either gonna be one or two. Okay. Ooh. Skateboard right off the bat is always good. Right now, I'm gonna be looking a little bit more quiet. I'm starting to get like very sleepy, very eepy, so my brain is starting to slowly shut down on me. Not the best weapon loadout, but that's okay. This is, hey, there he is. Hi. I was starting to get a little worried about you. You fell asleep. Aw, wow, I guess you were right. Pass on your chair. You shouldn't do that, hun. Maybe you should just rest for tonight. I didn't aim to. I know. It just happened. I know. I was telling everyone, I'm like, wow, he's normally like, he's not responding to my taps, he's not like messaging me, and I was like, I hope he's okay.
Time for you to leave.
Bum, 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 da. Oh, hi.
Time for you to leave.
Bum, bum, bum. We might need more upbeat music. Keep me awake. Somewhere. How are you able to hit me?
To make me mad?
I think you're rented. Oh no, you're good, Megan. I have some stuff I can use. I'm just very tired at the moment, so my brain's kind of like half here.
You are done for the day.
Point in case, I'm getting beat up by bots.
You are done for the day. I see you.
Where'd she go? There she is.
Are you trying to make me mad? Cruel world.
Do I get points if I'm not in the mech? Like, I have to use the mech to build up points for the ranking stuff, right? Where's my people to kill, please? Hi, Alcode. How goes? Been a long while. It has. How have you been? What you been up to lately? Hopefully taking care of yourself. I have a slice of cheese bread left. I should eat it, because bread is just not good to eat the next day when it's like this. But I'm also very sleepy. I guess let's just start going towards the music round. If I see someone. College game at my whole. Aw. Well, how's college going at least? Are you enjoying it? Hopefully it's not too rough on you. Kills. Okay, I thought I heard someone here, but I'm not sure if I did. Guess I did not. They're so quiet. Well, I guess we just wait. As boring as it sounds. There we go. Where's everybody else at? They're all hiding. I don't appreciate it. Music for music. I don't want to move like Jagger. I mean, moves like Jagger is a beat. Okay, I'm about to profile. Yeah, we're working on a trailer for a movie. Nice! And I'm nice for both this heat wave and difficult work. Yeah, it's been getting hot and then like rainy and then hot and then cold and then hot. Yeah, so I get that completely. Make sure you're taking care of yourself though. I'm excited to see like kind of what goes on with your college life. I'm glad you're having a good time with it. You were hot, and you were hot. Yep. Go. This keyboard sucks, no worries. We just have autumn. Ugh, mood. I see you. I see you down there. Oh, it's a different guy. So that's something that's happened too. Hey, I'm glad you're getting the sepsis officially diagnosis. I realized this a couple days with my coworkers that, like, out of all of my friends, and even like most of my coworkers, I think I'm the only one that has their diagnosis actually officially confirmed by a doctor. I think all my other friends have been self-diagnosed, where I have like the official diagnosis for whatever like ails us or like we are struggling with. I think, yeah. So I was talking to my coworker a couple days ago. It's good to get the official diagnosis, though. Do you also have to fill massive tests? No, when I got my diagnosis, I went to the doctor when I was a lot younger, and they just kind of were like, do you have this, this, this? There was like a... I had to talk to like four different people, but eventually they were like, okay, yeah, you have this.
Hot enough for you? You should have run away.
There's three people left, apparently. Question is, are they already out and about, or are they here? Oh, I see one up there. I see you down there. Oh, there we go. I feel the birth me. That's why I got overlooked at mixed diagnosis. That makes sense. Hold on, guys. Focus mode. There we go. I hope one of those was at least real player. Medically recognized and treated without the downside of a diagnosis. Well, I'll take it. Wait, what do you mean? Please say I have enough to level up. Oh, there's a player in that one. Thank gosh. We are now Platinum League 2, guys. Getting a full... I know you've mentioned that before, but like I never actually grasped fully why. Because if you're proficiently diagnosed, then you can start seeking treatment and stuff, couldn't you? Readable and recognizable? Okay, cool. I might wrap up here. I'm sleepy. I'm eepy. Megan, I think this is the playlist that you showed. Seek treatment without an official diagnosis. Yeah, but it makes it easier to get a treatment. If you have a doctor's note saying, hey, I have this and this and this. Because even then, you can try to seek treatment, but sometimes they won't, like, give you medications or, like, do certain things without, like, a referral or some kind of diagnosis. Sometimes. EP? I am EP. What was I gonna do? Hold on. Music and tunes. Megan, I think you actually... Megan, somehow the one that you had recommended into our Discord just ended up in my playlist. That's exactly what this is. With the Shiba in the background. You'd get through the state that you could, that could help you if you don't live with blood family or have a certain value and assets or whatever. Just to get through the state. What benefits do you get through the state currently? Mm-hmm. I was like, I know I've seen this image here before. Yeah, I think I might wrap up. I don't because I'm not diagnosis. So then get diagnosis and get benefits, right? I don't know. Maybe I'm not understanding your like what you're trying to grasp at. I'm also very eepy, so my brain is like the hamster wheel. He is running, he's running and running, and I was just kind of like stuck on the wheel just as it spins. Alright, I want to stop with Super Mech for today. In Spain, treatment, I mean? Oh, yeah. I don't know how other countries do things. I know Australia actually has a really good place, like, for treatment, and, like, they actually have a very good health center, or health care in general. It's gonna take forever to climb up the platinum ranks. Oh. Twitter. I don't know if I like want to wrap up or if I want to like do something else. That's like what I'm torn on. Cause I am sleepy, but Is anyone else playing this Super Mecha Champions? Probably not. It's usually just me. Yeah, but just... Oh, no, there's someone else. Oh, but they speak Japanese. You should rest if you eat. I'm debating it. I am debating it, actually. Is anybody, like... I'm trying to, like, find out, like... who I should raid, because I don't really see anybody at the moment. Well, I'm like the only one streaming that like most of my usual people. But sometimes when I just make views against you and making it where you aren't allowed to make your own adult decisions. And they just don't update his benefits. I have heard of things like that happening. But as long as you're capable and functioning, I think they should be fine with it. Granted, I'm obviously not an expert in this kind of stuff. But you're also above age to where they wouldn't be able to do that because you'd be treated as an adult. Trying to find someone to raid. But yeah, I think I know what you're getting at now. I have heard of things like that before happening where like the kid is like disabled in some way, shape, or form, but like the parents control the income, so like they have say what happens with it. So it's like it's more like for the parents to take care of the kid, even though that's not how it should. Well, that's a very gray area that I think about it actually, because it's like obviously the money should be used to take care of the kid, but the money should be used for the kid itself, even though if like they're not like under like Yeah. I'm just gonna say that I understand what you're getting at now, because I understand, like, yeah, brain here. What do you have to be anyways? I mean, I guess so. But you don't have benefits, you just said you didn't have benefits. So wait, you have benefits? Am I just tired? Am I just slow tonight? I might be slow. I'm slow. Does anyone have any recommendations? The wolf is eepy. High function. I don't think it'll affect too much of my life, but it has answered lots of it. Yeah, exactly. They would be lost. Well, I mean, if you don't have the benefits, it wouldn't hurt to at least, like, look into it, potentially. Especially for something like that. No! I'm trying! Oh, I hate it here. My heart. Hate you guys. No applause. I don't know who to raid. Material Goddess? Maybe. We did do Ares a couple nights ago. Put me up. I was a kid. They put me on Adderall. Then just say you don't want medication. I've actually started going to. So I was on medication at one point and I did not like it, so I stopped obviously. But then I started getting like behavioral stuff and CBT and all that, and that helped me a lot. And my current therapist, he recommended a medical thing for me. I looked into it for him, but then after I looked into it, I was like, yeah, I don't want that. And he was like, all right, that's fine. What do you want to do? And I was like, let's give you some like coping mechanisms and resources to help me like function better with my anxiety. And he's been really good, actually. Like, our last couple sessions, he's given me a lot of really useful tools for, like, getting kind of where I need to be and kind of, like, ways to, like, acknowledge their source of the anxiety, why it's making me feel the way it is, and the behaviors it's causing. And then go back to that story and, like, get that confirmation of, like, if it's true or not. And then once you have that confirmation, it's, like, you have to, like, do this four-step process to, like, actually, like, grasp on what's being told of you by the story, and then actually, like, processing it and trying to, like, it's like educating yourself and like reaffirming what they're saying and like locking onto it and stuff. So how's the feeling, your feelings going though? Fine. There's not even really talking about feelings. My therapist is legit just giving me tools to help out with my anxiety when I'm feeling them. Like I told him, I just want like tools to help me cope with this and like how to like better like manage my anxiety. And he's even like really proud of like how much I am aware of my anxiety and like things I've learned in the past sticking. But now I'm getting a lot of more tools. There actually isn't a lot of like, so tell me when this began, or like tell me what the like, for him it's just like, what are you feeling when like, you know, you're like, give me an example like makes you feel anxious, or give me an example when you feel this or that. And I'll give him the example, and then he just kind of like starts like going like oh, he's like, let's try this, let's try that. And like, he's been really beneficial. I've actually had a lot of fun. Therapy, huh? We die like real men. Bottle everything until we get a heart attack of 5. No, we don't bottle things up anymore. We talk about it. Sounds like a good therapist. He's been really great, actually. Yeah, he's been listening to what I'm wanting as a patient. And every time we like meet up, he's like, do you want to go over what we like talked about? Or does he like, do you want to like want to discuss things like, you know, like something new? I think I have the subject for like for our next visit. Because I noticed I have like another habit of doing something. But I'll figure it out when I like actually sit down and talk to him. Guys, I don't know who to raid. Can I just end stream? Mom, I don't want to raid. I'm really glad it's working so well for you. Yeah, I've been enjoying it a lot, actually. I hope it sticks as well. It's really just hard to like, it's genuinely hard just to like keep that information in your mind. And like right now the hardest thing in my brain is like taking the I'm gonna actually go to my chatting screen for a little bit, taking the information I'm getting and actually believing it, like committing it to be like, oh yes, this is the truth, this is what we have to rewrite our mind with. Because I have a tendency to always doubt what I'm being told when I'm trying to rewrite the story that I have in my head. But by doubting it, it just makes that story stronger. So I have to like rewrite the what I'm being told and actually believe it and trust that it is being honest. And like I told my therapist, I'm like, but what if I do this, right? And like they end up like hurting me, or like they end up like going back on what they said. And he was like, I would consider that a blessing. And like obviously I was like, the fuck you mean it's a blessing? They just lied to you. And he's like, but the thing is, if they betray you, like if they tell you, hey, I'm not doing this, or hey, I'm not going to do that, and they end up doing it anyways, and they like betray your trust like that, it just shows you who they are, and it's easier to get them out of your life now. And I was like, I see where you're coming from. Like, it makes sense. He's like, you don't want those kind of people in your life. Like, you don't want to be like focused on the people that aren't going to be true to you and be right to you. He's like, you just have to like trust and like rewrite that negative experience into a positive one and lock it into your brain. And then, you know, if something bad happens and it just shows they weren't the right one to be in your life. But as long as you're holding on to that positive and like trying to like reaffirm that positive every time like you discuss things with them, it'll slowly get better. But like he said, this is the hardest part, is trying to, because you're eventually like retraining your frontal cortex or something, which is like your reasoning and decision or something like that. And that's gonna be like a very, like, especially with, like, you know, all the my stuff in my past, that this might be like the hardest part for me. Trying to make us use a blank slate idea instead of validating how I feel. You gotta get a new therapist. BetterHelp has actually been really helpful towards me. My first therapist, I was like, oh, I'm not feeling it. Like, I don't think it's gonna work. And they agreed because of, like, the scheduling. So I got this one, and it was like, he's been really good. He's been teaching me a lot of stuff. That's so interesting, right? He actually has a lot of good experience. I'm like, you're helpful. Like, I like chatting with you. You'll make my brain feel a little bit more better. Looking into psychology is like dating, right? You gotta find the right one that hits the right buttons. The more truthful I am with people, the less they want to be surrounded with me. Oh, no, I prefer truthful. I'd rather be, like, stung with the truth than, like, stabbed with a lie. Quick, are you streaming, babe? Are you streaming soon? Maybe I'll just read Imperial. Poetic, exactly. Hopefully I can find a therapist who has some experience with trans people. Grammy. On BetterHelp, I'm gonna, like, I am not sponsored, by the way, but maybe I should be. BetterHelp, you can specifically require, or you can specifically ask for a therapist who specializes in LGBTQ, LGBTQT and all that. Those kind of, like, issues and those kind of, like, concerns and stuff. And they will, like, specifically find those for you. BetterHelp is expensive, isn't it? No, not compared to traditional therapy. Traditional therapy, you get one meeting a week or so, or, like, one meeting a month. You get, like, one appointment a month for, like, what was it? It was, like, an appointment a week or something for, like, $150, and you only see them during that one day. Whereas with BetterHelp, you have access to them 24/7. You can send messages whenever you want, and you are given a chat session once a week where you can choose, like, phone, camera, whatever, and you have, like, a 30 to 45 minute one-on-one with them. Traditional therapy might be covered by insurance. BetterHelp is also covered by your HSA if you have one. I've been looking into all of this stuff. It's been good. Yeah, let's read Imperial. I'm sleepy. Let's just read Imperial and show them some love. We shared Aries some love. Imperial. Listen, guys, like, legit, if you guys ever want to talk, this is why my channel is 18+, because these are mature topics. So it's always something you can, like, I love discussing this kind of stuff, even though I'm not an expert. And I will remind you I'm not an expert, but I still love chatting about it. So let's go raid Imperial and show them some love. Get our raid message. I'm just going to let them know I'm going to raid and fade, because I am tired. I am sleepy. But tomorrow, guys, tomorrow, Mario Maker 2. I'm so excited. I don't know if we're going to do the story, or I might just do the story offline, and, like, we'll do some levels or something tomorrow. We'll see how it goes. But thank you guys for hanging out with me. You're all good beans. I'm going to go pass out. Let's go show Imperial some love. And yeah, just vibe. If you're hungry, get something to eat. If you're thirsty, get something to drink. And if you're sleepy, well then, hey. Oh, you sue me. Bye. Professor, I love that idea.